It's not about not getting paid. It's about getting paid more, what the large telcos want. And it's particularly the smaller networks that they are pushing towards this and have pushed them for decades already. And the questionnaire just doesn't address this. So it's not about large traffic generators. It's about big telcos using their termination monopoly to extort money from other networks for running their network badly, as we saw with Deutsche Telekom. So, yeah, that just gets me annoyed.